Dear son, I was unable to stop the events that led to the fact that today I am going to the front and you are no longer there. You cannot imagine how much pain I carry in my heart. With your death, I question the sense of my...
Hello, sir. My name is Grissing, the head doctor of this hospital. If I may...
Head doctor, mind your tongue. This is our new commander in charge.
Praveen Kumar, head engineer. If you want something done, you should come to me, sir.
Major Henry Wells, as you all know, I was directed here to manage this hospital.
If I may, sir, we have wounded that are already waiting.
Agreed.
To start, decisions must be made about their fate. Very well, sir. Now that a decision was taken, we can start operating on these patients.
Sir, medics are on the way. Sir, medics are on the way.
Sir, I'm afraid that one of our patients died during the operation.
How did it happen? Was it a mistake?
No, sir. It was just bad luck. Maybe with better equipment we could do...
I understand. Then we need to prepare his body to be buried. According to directives from HQ, all deceased are to be buried in place.
Thank you. dispatch from HQ, sir. Sir, our defensive line has been broken. Multiple casualties. Division is in retreat.
Oh, my.
What about the hospital?
No, sir. HQ gives us... Survivors from our...
Lieutenant Colonel Angus McFidlin, commanding the 36th.
I understand.
Heal as many of the soldiers from the front line as possible.
How many do you need?
As many as you can provide, I'm afraid.
What about reinforcements from HQ?
There will be none. Not...
On our own? This is a hospital.
We will be given the best intelligence reports.
I understand, Lieutenant Colonel.